Hi everyone and welcome to Beautiful Within. If I'm looking a little overdressed right now, it's because I am. I have to go to a wedding right after this video, but I thought of shooting this video on night creams. Now, night creams are a skincare essential which I feel every girl should apply after, let's say, after at least you've completed 25 years. That is when your skin requires that kind of rejuvenation at night. Even younger girls can also apply them, but it's not absolutely necessary. But for a girl 25 and above, it's extremely, extremely necessary, because that is the time when your skin is going through some bit of wear and tear. And that is when if you apply some bit of healing cream at night, the whole 8 hours of sleep, the 8 hours of beauty sleep that we take, are going to heal away the damage, whatever is being done during the day. And that is when girls mostly overexert themselves also, because they start their jobs, they get married and everything. So I'll start with the night creams. Three of these night creams are for my skin type, which is oily skin. Two of these night creams are for dry to combination skin. Now, the dry to combination, of course, I have not used them on myself, but these are from recommendations from my peer group, my friends, whom I can trust, but they have dry skin. So the first one that I'm currently using is Garnier Skin Naturals, which is a multi-action night cream. Now, this is a very, very light cream. I will show you its texture also. This is the kind of texture that it has. Extremely, extremely light, though not gel-like, but very light on the skin. And the major benefit that it will give you is it will remove the spots, if any. And also, it has a little bit of anti-aging benefits, but not too much. So don't count too much on it. But it definitely removes the spots and gives you a very clear complexion. Now, I'm not talking about color or anything of that sort, but whatever skin color that you have, it's going to give you a clearer complexion. So this is why I like it. The second one is from Body Shop, which is the Aloe Soothing Night Cream. It's actually an all-time favorite. It has the benefits of aloe vera in it. Now, why I would recommend this cream to you is because just after work, if you've had a very, very tiring day and if you have been exposed to sun a lot, applying aloe vera to your skin will actually soothe the skin. Also, aloe vera has its own anti-aging benefits, and they say it's a rich skin calming care cream to restore, nourish and moisturize, and it actually calms the skin very, very well. So this is the second night cream that I would recommend for oily skin girls. The third one is a sample size, which is Ioma Fairness and Cell Renew Night Cream. We don't care about fairness, but cell renewing is a benefit. Now, what I would say about, I have used this cream mostly in travels only. I've not used it very regularly. But whenever I've used it, whenever I wake up, my skin feels very, very hydrated. So even oily skin, at times when you wake up from sleep, your skin feels a little deprived, which after applying this cream, I don't feel that my skin feels that deprived, which is why I like it. I'll show you the texture as well. This is specially for oily skin. So this is the kind of texture that it has. Pretty, what shall I say, not gel-like again, but it's a very light cream kind of a texture, which is why I guess it hydrates the skin very well. And it has a very, very cute jasmine smell, which is an added advantage. So these are the three creams that I will suggest you for oily skin. So the fourth cream that I have is for all skin types. This is the cream bottle, or let's say the tub. This is from SOS Organics. This is a completely organic cream which is made from beeswax and geranium and rose oil. Now, this is made by SOS Organics, a company which manufactures natural and organic cosmetics. I will be reviewing it in my Go Green series sometime soon. So this is a cream which is good for all skin types. Even I have used it having oily skin. It's a little heavy. I will just open it. Actually, it's just a regular tub. So this is the kind of cream that it has. It's a little heavy on the skin. Like you can see, this is the kind of texture that it has. I'm sure you will not be able to gauge the heaviness, but it's actually quite heavy. And for an oily skin person, it might lead to a certain bit of breakouts, acne kind of a thing, because it's a little heavy on the skin. But ultimately, it has a very, very cute geranium smell. And for dry skin girls, it's actually very, very good. So if you have dry patches anywhere on the face or anywhere in the body, this cream really works wonders there. which is why I've included it here. Not to mention, this is completely organic. This has no parabens, silicones, and nothing of that sort. So it's actually very good because it's completely organic. The fifth one is a cream which I have included in products I regret buying, because I regret buying it for myself. But actually, I borrowed this stuff from one of my friends now, and she is a regular using it. She has extremely dry skin with dry patches on her cheeks, and her T-zone is also very dry. Very lucky that her T-zone is dry. So this is the Vitamin E Moisturizing Night Cream. In case you have dry skin, please go ahead and use this cream. This cream is going to work wonders for anybody with dry skin, because she has been using it now for the past 4 months, she said, and she has not switched to any other cream. This is like her she is a regular at it now, and she says that even during the day, if she applies this night cream, even during the day her skin feels very hydrated, which is a very great sign. So which is why I would recommend this for anybody with dry skin, which I also did in my products I regret buying video, which I'll link somewhere. I regret it because I have oily skin, but for a dry skin person, just go for it. These were my 5 picks for night creams, for both oily, one for all skin types and one for dry skin. Do tell me which is your favorite night cream, what you apply. Also, I have used Olay and Pond's night creams previously. Olay, I love the day cream, but I did not like the night repair cream too much. Also, it was a little on the pricier side. And secondly, on Pond's Age Miracle, I liked the cream, but again, it was not giving me the benefits that I required at this age. So it's very much for the anti-aging person. So maybe for a 35 plus woman, that cream would work wonders. I personally felt that those advantages I do not need currently. So this was my review of my favorite night creams. Do tell me which are your favorites. Until then, bye.